It's a time-of-a-life question. What would you do if you had $1 million? After all, it's a substantial sum of money. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we'll discover spending $1 million in 24 hours. But before anything else, please leave a like on the video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click the notification bell icon down below so you won't miss any of our future videos. Without any more interruptions, let's just go ahead and hop right into it. Though $1 million may not go as far as it once did, there are still a lot of things you can accomplish with this kind of money. Whether you recently cashed in your newest stock options, struck the biggest win in Las Vegas, or have a late uncle's bequest burning a hole in your pocket, here are 10 ideas for where to spend your money. 1. Purchase a posh New York City apartment. A one-bedroom, one-bathroom condo in Manhattan may be purchased for $1 million buckaroos. The Hudson River, Times Square, Central Park, and views of the Statue of Liberty will be only steps away. However, maintenance fees may range from $700 to $1,500 each month, so be sure you have enough money to sustain this lifestyle. Number 2. Purchase a lush private island. If you truly want to go off the grid, you may use your money to purchase an island and get away from it all. There are lots of locations to enjoy some sea, sunlight, and solitude, from a move-in ready island off the coast of Nicaragua to an unexplored enclave in French Polynesia. Simply make sure you have the money to get there, as you'll need to rent a boat only to acquire food. $1 million may not be enough to purchase a large island, but it will be yours. Number 3. Drive a high-end sports car. It's a classic luxury buy and every young boy and girl's fantasy. $1 million will get you a McLaren Senna with transparent doors, 789 horsepower, and 590 torque. The Jaguar CX75 supercar sells for a cool $1.1 million if you want a more ecologically friendly car. It features a carbon fiber body and a boosted internal combustion engine that can accelerate from 0 to 100 in less than 6 seconds. Furthermore, it's a hybrid that can go up to 30 miles on electric power alone. Number 4. Purchase a painting by a well-known artist. Auguste Renoir's 1868 Impressionist painting, Jeune Femme à l'Ombrelle, Young Lady with the Umbrella, sold for $1.1 million at Sotheby's in 2009. The buyer's premium was included in the price. Granted, this was an auction item, but it demonstrates that a master's work is still within reach. Number 5. Put on a beautiful piece of jewelry. Do you have a thing for diamonds? Well, you're in luck. The Mikimoto Empress Necklace, $996,000, is available for a little under $1 million. It's a pink conch pearl necklace set in platinum with 36.5 carats of diamonds. If necklaces aren't your thing, a premium watch like the Hublot Black Caviar Bang is available for a comparable amount. Number 6. Obtain rare and vintage comics. If you like superheroes, the original Superman comic, Action Comics No. 1, was sold for $1 million at Comic Connect in February of 2010. Despite the fact that it currently sells for $3.2 million now, this demonstrates that a rare, antique comic is within your grasp. As an extra benefit, it can be resold for much more money in a few years. Number 7. Obtain the most recent $1 million technology. You could always purchase a $1 million piece of technology. Greso, a luxury accessories designer, created the Luxor Las Vegas Jackpot cell phone in 2010, which costs a cool $1 million. It features a pure gold case adorned with black diamonds, and the rear panel was made of African blackwood that was 200 years old. Each key was made from a single sapphire crystal. Though the technology in this phone is already obsolete, you may get anything with more recent technology if you so desire. A customized, diamond-encrusted iPhone costs $1 million as well. Number 8. Plan a luxurious getaway. $1 million may pay for a stay at some of the world's most expensive hotels. One night in the Royal Penthouse Suite at the President Wilson Hotel in Geneva, Switzerland, for example, costs $80,000, which means you could stay for 12 days and have access to 4 bedrooms, 6 bathrooms, and a stunning lakeside view. Room service is also accessible 24 hours a day. Number 9. Hire domestic crew. $1 million will cover 2 years of service for a 5-person domestic staff. You would not be stingy with your staff either, as a supervising butler earns $180,000 a year, a valet earns $70,000, a private chef earns $80,000, and a personal secretary earns $150,000, and a housekeeper earns $80,000. After you've completed all of your duties, you might spend your time doing what you like instead. And lastly, number 10, refresh your appearance. Why not appear like $1 million if you have one? You could easily spend $1 million simply redoing your wardrobe from $10,000 jackets to $50,000 gowns. If you favor plain clothing and just want one costly statement item, put your best foot forward by purchasing a pair of $1 million shoes, such as these diamond-studded Stuart Weitzman stilettos. How do you plan to spend your $1 million? Let us know in the comment section down below, but that's gonna do it for today, so if you all enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on the notifications so you never miss out on any of the future content we'll put out for you guys. We're signing off for now, but we'll surely catch you all in the next one.